I taught my wife, who has never played baseball before, how to hit a curveball in about 3 minutes. So what did I tell her? I told her Coach Rax three keys to hitting the curveball. Key number one is to stay down. See, the curveball pops up, then our bodies want to go up.
Bruh.
Don't do that. When we see the curveball pop up, we do the opposite. We stay down. Key number two, get under it.
Get under it?
Well, match plane is more what I mean. You see, the curveball enters the zone at a much steeper angle than a fastball. So a lot of times when we get that curveball, we roll over the top of it. Sometimes we have to think elevate. Key number three is get inside it. To get inside it better, we need to think in to out with our swing. Make sure you're getting a good coil.
Coil.
So if anyone asks how you hit the curveball so well, you can tell them, that's Tommy.